And you said thank you.
Students Eric Reed and Jessica Etheridge have a bond.
She has her own personality, and you know, I like that.
Jessica, a 10-year-old special needs student. Eric, a Currituck County High School freshman. A friendship unlikely to some, but ever so clear in the surveillance video captured on a bus they ride to school every day. Take a listen as he begins singing the Hokey Pokey.
Just to me, it looked like she maybe was having a rough day, or just, you know, kind of down, so I was trying to cheer her up, you know.
And just like that, Jessica put her hand on his arm.
When you walked in the room, she seemed to light up a bit, and so did you. What is it about Jessica that makes you light up?
You know, she's just not someone to judge you, you know, and she just is a friend, you know, because, you know, I have a lot of people judge me all the time, and I'm, you know, she's just awesome.
The beginning of the school year wasn't the best for Eric. Teachers and counselors say he was defensive and angry a lot. But through the year, he has evolved, showing more compassion. News Channel 3 was there as Jessica's mom saw the video for the first time.
Even though he has maybe his issues, but he took the time out with my baby and just gave her some joy, and that means a lot.
Love to award people with these awards when they take action in the community and do some good news here. And so we want to present you with this Taking Action Award.
Thank you.
And we also want to present you with this People Taking Action pin as well for your good deed.
Yeah,
and
appreciate
making
it.
Jessica happy.
This is what we try to instill in kids, is that this stuff matters. It makes a big difference. Like, that little gesture made a huge difference.
What do you think about it, giving a People Taking Action?
Shocked, you know. I've seen you on TV a couple times, you know, give some teachers these, and never thought I'd get one.